I'm going to teach you guys the note pattern to play in any major key. Two things you got to know for this is a whole step is going up two notes, while a half step is going up only one note. You're going to want to pick any note on your fretboard. I'm going to pick. So you're going to start with the root, and then you're going to go up a whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, and end with a half step. So just for you to know, I'm going to put it over here. Like and follow for more.